I know this is a music reviewing channel, but Nintendo, come on. When are we getting Wind Waker on the Switch? Come on, we've been waiting so long for this here, heard so many rumors. Where's the game, huh? Answer me! What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Chandler Burton Entertainment, and today on the channel we are checking out the brand new single from Wind Waker entitled Left in the Dark. This is going to be the official music video, and this is a perfect title for this song because your boy was left in the dark. I had no idea that Will left the band. He was the original vocalist of this band, and him and I actually talked for a little bit. He's a really, really cool guy. I'm not entirely sure what happened, but best of luck to you, dude. You were an absolute powerhouse of a vocalist here. Now they got a new guy named Liam. Yeah, okay, I think that's him. So I'm super excited to see what they bring to the table here. Again, Wind Waker's album Love Language was super good. It is definitely on my list of top 10 albums of 2022. I'm not going to say where yet, because I personally don't even know. But again, I am super excited to check it out with you guys here. But before we get started, huge shout out to all my patrons that are going to be on the screen and the description down below. I do want to thank every single one of you guys for your ongoing support here at Chandler Burton Entertainment. And if you'd like to become a member of the Patreon family, there's always a link down below in the description and in the pinned comment. Let's go ahead and we'll jump right into it. Wind Waker, Left in the Dark. The official music video. Now these guys are on Fearless Records, and sometimes Fearless Records blocks my videos, but in this case, they did not block this video. So if I have to edit it later, I do apologize about that. I sure hope I don't. The videos make it a very more visually experience for you all, and for me included. Okay, let's go. Alright, Liam, see what you got, brother. I'm excited, man. Wind Waker's a cool band. Left me so long ago. And I'm searching. She's calling now with no answers. Well, that's not a cool question. Beats. Why did you go? Is there something you know? I just want to be in your home. His voice sounds like something. Something weird. Got a good voice, man. That it you ooh. I could be your miracle. The truth be told, you told the fairy tale visual. The fall was left in the dark. Would you invite me into your heart? Tell me if I could be your miracle. Oh, dang, dude. Sounds pretty good. Sounds interesting. Ooh. Mix it up with the second verse with a cool, like electronic moments. I like that. Very cool. Oh, we're about to hit it. Ooh. I really like his voice, man. His voice is really good. It's the band. Dude, he sounds like a... Oh, who does he sound like, dude? Ooh, he sounds like another vocalist that I listen to. I don't know who. Ooh, a little bit of that tongue action. Damn, brother, come on. Yeah, man.
Truth be told, you
Tens of Swords. I've seen that name a lot lately on a lot of music videos. That's pretty cool. All right, man. You know what? That was a pretty cool song. Let me listen to it one more time, and some of my overall thoughts are coming up next, so stick around for that. Okay, my friends. So again, that was Wind Waker with their song Left in the Dark. Again, that was the official music video. Again, with their brand new vocalist, Liam. Got to start off with him here, man. Really, really good job. He has very good range, just like Will did. So I feel like they found a really good, I guess, replacement for him because he's able to do all the rapping. He's able to do the screaming, the singing, which again, trying to do all three of those is like a super, super hard task. Rapping is a whole different story in itself, but screaming and singing as well added on top of, I mean, that's just really talented. So props to you, brother. Did a very good job with the song. Very good voice. His voice reminds me of, I believe, Shaley from like of Mice and Men and Dayshell. I think that's how you say his band's name. That's what his voice reminded me of a little bit here. That's who I was thinking of. And I was like, I listened to it again. I was like, that's who it sounds like. I was like, that's gonna drive me insane if I can't figure that out. But going to the song here, I did enjoy the song. I mean, it's not my favorite song by Wind Waker for sure. It definitely felt like this song was, it felt like it was playing a little bit safe. What I loved about Love Language is like there were still some really cool, I guess you could say, predictable moments on that album. But what I loved about that album is it had so many unique elements to it. Like, not one song sounded the same, in my personal opinion. And with this one, it definitely felt like, it just kind of felt like your, you know, your typical run-of-the-mill type of metalcore type song, which is not a bad thing, because again, the first verse was cool. They mix it up for the second verse with kind of the electronic elements, which I thought was really cool, adding in that element that they're really good at here. And again, with Liam's voice, I thought it was really, really cool. And again, this is not a bad song by any means, but definitely just an okay song for me here. I definitely enjoyed it, and again, maybe listening to it more and more, it may become one of my favorites here, but overall, man, I like the song. But I do want to pass on to you guys here, what did you guys think of the song? Let me know down below. Again, my other social medias will be the next slide over. Don't mind sticking around for that. That would be great. And then my other Wind Waker reacts will be down below in the description for you guys to check out here as well. But again, I want to thank you all so much for watching this video at Chandler Burton Entertainment. Always remember that you are loved, and until next time, I hope y'all take care.